Okay, so here's our sample of syrup we produced. You can see this is the grading kit. This is the new international grading kit. Okay, so the IMSI, the International Maple Syrup Institute, has been working on a new grading standards for a long time. If it hasn't already happened in your state, it'll probably be part of the new regulations soon. There's golden, amber, and dark are the three classifications. And anything darker than dark would be very dark. Okay, so what you do is you take your sample bottle, you put it up into the grading kit, look through it, look into the sky, is great with the nice sunny day like this. This makes it easy. Okay, and you choose which grade it is based on the color. It needs to be as light or lighter than the color you're comparing it to in order to be described as that color. So here's our sample, and it's really close to the amber, which people know now as medium. The current grading would either be light or fancy as golden, amber would be medium amber, and dark would be dark amber. So we're looking at it, it's very close to amber. And this is one of those things where it's you wind up having to make a judgment call. It has to be as light or lighter than. And I'm looking at it and saying, is this as light? It looks like it's just a tad darker. So because it's a tad darker, we're gonna have to call it dark, even though the color is most similar to amber. It's just a little bit darker than the amber, so it's gonna be called dark.